Alix, how are you doing today?
I'm great. Really happy to be here.
How has the Game Changers event been for you so far?
It's been really good for networking and just seeing people all working for the same thing that I work for on a daily basis and growing women's sports.
I love that. So specifically talking on women in sports and business and the industry as a whole, what's something about it that brings you joy, that you're overly passionate about, that you can't get enough of?
That's a really easy question. I really love empowering women and seeing their confidence grow in sport. I grew up heavily involved in sports, and if it weren't for volleyball and my participation in volleyball, I don't think I would be as confident as I am on a daily basis with my height, with my career. I love instilling that in my daughter. I love giving it to kids at the grassroots age, the grassroots level, and it's absolutely life-changing.
So you've been in the industry, you've seen it, the good, the bad, the ugly. What's something that you personally believe that we could grow on, that we could work better at, that we could push to get to that next level?
I really liked hearing the panel talk about getting women at senior levels. I think it's really, representation is important. And growing up as a female, it's really nice to see women at that high of a level having, you know, authority, being an authoritative figure. I think that's huge.
So last question I have for you, that little girl that has no idea that she's going to end up in this industry but has a drive and a passion for it, what's a piece of advice that you would give her?
Oh my goodness. It's so cliche, but to follow your dreams, follow what you're passionate about. If you have something you love, there is a way to make it into your career and your life and make everyone else excited about it as well.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.